Hey guys, it's OberSign here, and as you can see, we are finally playing Fallout 4 after me doing some extensive testing. Let's skip this screen as well. After me doing some extensive testing of the graphics and some of the gameplay features and so on, so I just get a little bit of understanding for you guys and so on. Let's jump into it.
Never changes.
You're gonna knock I've him added down the subtitles just for your sake you so you can see them, because I will be talking over the top of few
now
things
get ready
as well.
And stop hogging the mirror.
I mean, this bit's not really that important. Just character selection and, like, you design your character. But let's choose the face. You can skip this bit if you want to the actual gameplay, but just scrubbing along the timeline. But it's up to you if you want to stick around for this. I mean, it could end up being the whole episode of me just designing characters, or it could actually be just the whole first storyline bit. That face. I think we're going to keep the facial structure the same, but we're going to change the beard. So let's actually
such a cute nose.
Bring that up a bit. We can move the chin. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay then.
What do you think, hon?
Let's change the color of the hair. Actually, let's change the color of the skin. Sun-kissed. Hair color. D. I want chestnut brown. And I want a different type of hair. So.
Not bad. Not bad.
C. There we go. No. T. No. S. I'm trying to get through all these controls. PC controls. I'm used to PC controls, but for like Skyrim and for Fallout, just their controls are just all over the place. They're literally scattered all over the keyboard, and you're trying to switch across to get to different letters and so on. But you play games like in GTA, to be honest, it's like that.
Did you
like that hairstyle? But you play games like Battlefield 4 and Battlefield, just generally Battlefield, the controls are all in sort of a hand area where your hand is on the keyboard. And then you can customize it even more. With this, you don't really get the customizable option. Well, you do, but just not to a great extent. I'm gonna give him some beefy chin.
Pretty nice.
I think I'm gonna kind of leave it to that. And then we're going to give him a beard, so T. Oh, there we go. Outdoors man. I've done a little bit of pre sort of testing out to see what stuff I like, so that's why I'm going through this pretty quickly. I want to get into the actual main game, the main storyline. Let me know what you think of that. Comments down below. Let's change the body. He's already muscular, so let's just make him more muscular. Pinch guy. Alright, let's go to the next one, the woman.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
A little bit of lag there, frame drop. I'm not entirely sure why, just suddenly dropped down. You want to go through this. I don't like that one. Bring her forehead out.
I still got it.
Bring her eyebrows out. We bring the forehead down. Interesting. Nothing. Let's press good. E and change the hair color. D. Up on the top.
I'm
might go with dark hairdresser. Or whatever that was, light brown or something. Why are eyebrows different colour? So random. Hmm. Chin.
Absolutely lovely.
Neck. A little bit of fatness to it. That word, fatness, probably is. Change the body. I see what we got. We got thin. Fat. And muscular. Now she just looks butch. By the way, it changes her boobs as well. The muscular puts her boobs up. That just gives her fatness look. The thin makes her boobs stick out. I think in between, probably there. What do you reckon? Yeah? We want to play as the man, so let's go to the man.
Let me just slide in here.
Why does it say no quick save found? It's like stuck there. I think we've done that now. So let's press enter. Confirm character. Okay. We're now playing as the guy. The robot was just going backwards and forwards there. For some reason it feels really choppy. Ooh. That feels really choppy for some reason. I only changed the field of view. Open door. Door closed. Teddy bear.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Yeah. I wonder too. Oh, wow, you can sit down. That's cool. I'm okay with that. Visible character. That's so cool. Okay.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
There's a lot of stuff that's interactive.
He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
One day he's gonna learn to drive? Interesting.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
Thermometer there. How accurate is that thermometer? I don't understand how that thermometer works. Is that in Fahrenheit? I'm guessing so. Is that too hot? Oh, she's still in there.
Hey, hon.
You know.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
I'm just gonna run off. Activate dryer.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Okay.
Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for Abraxo. All your cleaning needs.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thank you.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
I'm trying to work out how that reflection works. Because that is pretty accurate, isn't it? Interesting. What are you doing? Why are you looking at the ceiling?
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Oh, it did.
Sounds like someone.
Oh my god.
I shall attend to
hey,
hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Good old USA.
You know, right, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
So at this bit, there's a lot of talking. The Vault-Tec van outside. Dogball.
Never gonna find that dog.
He had a dog? Obviously, there's stuff on the TV.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
It's random stuff.
Ooh. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Ice cold.
Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every
day. Door. Completely missed that then.
Good morning. Vault-Tec.
Oh, this is where we get to the like choose, isn't it? Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Dun, dun, dun. enough space?
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
We want to hear more? Nah, let's go sarcastic.
Yeah, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Name. Well, I'm pretty sure that he won't have my Oberzein name. So let's put my real name, which is Julian. Okay, you actually have to select it. Julian. And then let's change everything here. Strength allows you to carry more, so... I did play the game Fallout Shelter on my phone, and so I do know what a lot of these things can like allow you to do. I want to increase the luck. That's about right. Let's accept it. Let's just click
Wonderful.
Accept.
That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
I want to walk out.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Wow, the way it just suddenly goes around. He just said my name.
Hey, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
Mr. Julian,
go on.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention.
He says my name. His father, after all. Oh my god, he's actually saying my name. Hello.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Okay.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better.
That was
now,
a quick spin of that.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Weather okay. Should hold up. Engage in conversation. Weather should hold up. Let's be sarcastic. I did select that.
Like that night in the park a year ago.
Sir, Mum, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Okay, so the baby doesn't actually look anything like it's meant to.
Followed by.
It feels really choppy, but I can assure you the frame rate is quite high. Flashes,
sounds of explosions. Trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Hey, now we're making the
Residents
moves.
Of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Okay. This is a bit dramatic, is it not? The graphics look so good. Just a shame about the choppiness. I think I might need to save one option. I can't remember. I think it's mouse smoothing, which enables choppiness to not be choppy.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Someone's gonna hit
that power suit.
Not in the vault program.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Head to the elevator.
Follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
In the center of the platform.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God.
Whoa. Okay then.
Hold on.
But they're just standing there, soldiers. Oh my god. Okay.
We did it. We made it.
Why do all the textures look really bad?
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
What's that say?
Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
That's weird. I don't like that. Okay, now my camera's broken. Okay. Hello.
Everything okay?
It's gonna be okay, right?
What's up with you?
What?
We just need a minute.
What's going on?
Hey.
We'll be fine. As soon as the world stops spinning.
Hey there.
Please, keep moving. Up the stairs and through the door.
I swear she didn't actually say that. That's so random.
Hey there.
Up the stairs.
Hey,
Head inside. Just up the stairs there. We'll get everyone through this as quickly as possible. Just head up the stairs.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Interesting.
Mail. Hello there. Welcome. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
That's so cool. So that's the vault. Wait, wouldn't these pipes be completely broken once the vault seals? Like, seriously? But why would you put the pipes just there?
Mail.
Hmm. Anyway.
Excuse me.
Looks just like step brand over new to the
table. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Oh, that doctor.
Sits okay. Down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
I know this is a difficult
time. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
What a big place.
Hey. This way, please. Just this way. Take your time. We've got all day.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Why is he looking?
See?
Over there.
He's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
I think he's better. You go ahead.
Oh, okay. Go ahead. Go ahead. Don't worry. Put on the suit.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
Decontaminate and what? Depressurize.
Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What? That's mad. Cryogenic. Yeah, I skipped all of this. I let my girlfriend play like all of this bit, so she saw it before I did, and I was like doing other things. That's mad. Oh, you can actually look around at this. Okay. Oh God.
I'm okay.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. Yeah, no, I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you shot.
Where'd they shoot her? Well, they just shot her. Why did they shoot my wife? Don't shoot her. I'm upset by that now. Okay, is this where it starts?
Must vacate immediately.
I'm gonna have to fix the mouse smoothing because for some reason, like, it's not working very well. But let's have a look at her.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh God!
Wait, did I just?
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Oh. Send her back inside. You never know, later on in the future when, like, after the nuclear explosions and stuff, probably rebuild people's bodies, I don't know. Oh no, there's bugs. Ooh. In here. Impact. Oh, I'm collecting everything again. Pretty sure you're not meant to collect everything. Hmm. Go through here. I know it's a little bit choppy, guys, so bear with me on that. What I might do is save from here, do a quick save, and then fix it, and then come right back. So, 2 seconds. So, we're back here. Let's go through that door. I think I fixed it as much as I can. The webcam broke the last recording, so oh my god, there's the red roach. Wait, why is he running away from me? Nutter. Wow.
Giant. Right. Roaches? What the
Interesting.
Hell?
Someone there as well. Is he just going to get electrocuted? No? Maybe not. Surely he should be dead by now. Take that. Okay. There are more. Oh, that's a really big one over there. What are they doing to the people? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, where's the other rat roach gone? Killed. About a clipboard. Hey, you get wood out of it.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
I don't think there's anything in this room. Oh, more rad roaches. Left alt to power attack. Okay. That was easy enough. It's very slow to hit, though. A really fast weapon to be able to hit. Heal myself. Yep. Haven't really taken any damage. Ooh, look, Simpax. I just knocked one on the floor. Really? Nah, you can't do this to me. There we go. So it's just like hiding underneath. No, I don't want that weapon. I do like this. It's quite cool. More wood. I'm guessing we need to open that. 3, 0, or 4. Why is 0 all the way over there, though? See what I mean by that? Controls. You have to move your hand all the way along the keyboard. Open it. Evacuation tunnel. Door opens. There we go. What's in here? Sorry I'm rushing around in this, by the way. I want to get outside and do the actual storyline. Because all of this is just linear at the moment. When we get into the actual storyline, then you can start progressing and choosing which way you want to go. Right, some of you might disagree, some of you might agree. Let me know in the comments down below how you want me to actually play the game. Get myself back up. Although I read that you don't actually have to keep drinking water and eating to survive. Like in Fallout 3. Ooh. Oh. Cryolator case. That's a freeze gun, isn't it? Freezes your enemies. And it deals damage to them. Ooh, bobby pins. Interesting. Yeah, I took the bobby pins out of that as well. Sorry, it's a little bit choppy. I'm recording this at 30 FPS while playing the game at 60. Oh my god, I did not see all of them. Wait, they didn't see me. Did they? That was quick and easy damage. Oh god, there's another one. Wait, what? How are they? How do you use so much ammo there? How do you reload? Oh, like that. Interesting. Take all the rad rope meech. English sentence. The idea of this is just simply for the storyline, so I did reload the gun. Oh, we have to go through here. Easy peasy. Oh. Get to him before he gets to me.
Is this all that's left?
Apparently. Any like extra ammo?
Is anyone alive?
Yep.
Did anyone get out?
Fucker. Yep. Ooh, suit. Oh, this is where we came in, wasn't it? Oh, wow, completely forgot about that. That's a really weird texture on that light. Now I'm just wasting ammo. Sorry, we could have just walked through here. We went all the way around just to get to here. Yeah, that's a bit crazy. Don't think there's anything else. Do these explode? Apparently they do explode. Wow, I did not realise that. I would like to get some more health, please. Is there a water fountain nearby? Ooh. Okay. Take some of them. Tools there. Really forgot about that bit. So these explode. Apparently it doesn't explode. That one did. Why did that one explode and not the others? How strange. There's the Pip Boy. I think his arm fell off. Have a nice day. I don't get it. If it's in the future and they got all of this fancy like cryogenic technology in it, then they got really bad computers. How does that work? Initiating. Okay. Huh. Interesting. E. Ah. There we go, now we're fully healed. We put a stim pack on. Okay, this Pip-Boy's literally got everything.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Well, we came in this way, so sure we can go back that way. But that's probably gonna kill me, isn't it? I'm hidden from something. There's so many flashy lights. Why does it need such a fancy mechanism to... Wow, that's so cool. Yo. Why are you stuck? Do we want to change the name, social attributes, change appearance? Nah. Finished and exit the vault. That's what's scary,
mate. Return to the surface and thank you for choosing Vault Deck.
Hey. Ooh. Those were reserved spots in Vault 11. Had no idea they would be cryogenically frozen. In fact, almost every vault was actually a secret social experiment conducted by Vault Tech. That's mental. Why? Why would they do that? Why do they do that? Is there a reason? You actually find out the game? Who knows? We just have to play the game and find out. What other experiments were they doing, conducting?
Oh God.
Ooh. Okay, so to open the Pip-Boy, let's put the radio on.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway.
We got the radio on.
How about some Bob Crosby?
New Coca-Cola bottle, we'll take that. Right away. Subway token, no, that's usual yardstick. In fact, right away, purified water, yep, take them. Hold on, that's not going to be useful, is it? So I'm guessing we have to go back to where we live. The scenery is so cool. So we saw the explosion, and it was over here. We looked out that way, and that's where the explosion was. And we lived just over there somewhere. Where you can, in fact, you can see that house there, I'm guessing. That's where the explosion was. Like, the vault's so close, just here. Crazy. We're down here. Guessing there's nothing to pick up around this area. Oh, the people that were standing here, like holding the gate and stuff. Wow. Interesting. Very similar to Skyrim. Ooh. And harvest stuff. I remember running across this bridge. Never really looked at the detail of the water. I think you might end up getting radiation from what I've seen if you go in the water. You can drink it, but you get radiation, I think. Okay, my frames have dropped a little bit, down to about 30. Because I'm recording. Guessing we can go in these houses? Yes. Interesting. Good radio. That's made of like steel and stuff. This. Caps. That, yeah, that's the money sort of thing, isn't it? Useful tin can, yeah. all this stuff's useful to like craft items. I know that. I don't know where the glass would be important. So, what else is important? We take the fan? I think so. What's that? Yeah, back up head. Okay. Silver locket, we'll take that. What else is there? Nothing else in there. That. Interesting. What about this house? Look. There's two there, I could hear them. Take that though. Ooh, new cherry. New cherry. Wow. Cigar. Impact Runaways. Yeah, we'll take them. Sure. This. Unlock suitcase. Okay. I'm guessing like novice is always in that area. Nope. Nope. We've got 5 bobby pins. I was almost God. Straight up. Take all. Oh. Okay. Everything there now. Nothing else interesting in this house. That's interesting music. Nothing in there. Oh, look. Hello. Why are you cutting a bush? That's a really long pause.
Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
It looks it.
So much more exciting with you and Mrs. Bat. Where is your better half, by the by?
A better place?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Really hesitant. Yeah, he got kidnapped, didn't they? Or they stole him. Nothing makes sense. Let's go with
it.
Nothing
makes
sense.
There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? That's definitely impossible.
No.
What?
No, that's not possible.
Although cryogenics, not
long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack.
Oh my god.
You must be famished.
You know what? Get food.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Wait, he's actually going to get food. What? He's actually going into the kitchen. He's actually coming back out.
Codsworth.
Mr. Tubiel? Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I'm thinking if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Interesting. Oh, he's just giving me sugar bombs because I'm hungry.
The Red Menace?
Who's the Red Menace?
The Communists, of course! The Russians and the Chinese!
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together.
I don't even know.
And young Sean, they're my family too.
Let's ask him if he's okay.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
Oh my god.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
What's a holotape?
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work. Brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
No.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Now, a word or several.
Hey, Codsworth.
From our sponsors.
Give me the words.
Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled?
Shane
Kowalski's clean
okay.
Water.
Okay,
alright. Straight from the filter. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
I'll go follow you in a sec. I'm gonna go in this house and have a look around. Rognak the Barbarian. Ooh. To the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. Okay, coffee tin, up to the maximum. Peppermill, salt shaker, red box, small baby bottle, fridge door, nothing interesting inside. That over there, where the globe? Ooh, what's that? Yeah, glow, take that. Yeah, we'll take the fuel, need that. Mirror, Stimpak, there's always stuff in the mirrors. Remember that. Wait, was that something in the shower? Soap. Take that. Anything in here? Anything? I don't know why I took them. You're special. Ooh, pick the attribute you want to intuit. want to improve. Let's put our intelligence up. Last Radius board game.
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh. Blue table lamp. Anything else? Don't think there is anything else in here. So let's check the mailbox. That's just fairly standard, as you do. Skeleton sticking out, there's a dog bowl. Like a scary house or something. Bubble gum. How do you attack again? I swear they're already dead, but yeah, okay. Kill the insect. Ooh, that radio. Shopping basket. Why do they have a shopping basket? Do they just like suddenly jump up and come to life? Ooh, safe. It's got, are you kidding me? It's in exactly the same place. Yeah, I'll take all of it. Sort it out later. My strength is pretty high, so I can carry quite a lot of stuff. Let's have a look. How much stuff can we actually carry? Inventory. 250 items. It's not too bad. Right. I'm going to say we'll probably have another 5 minutes of this, and then I'm going to have to call it there, guys. This will be episode one. Tin can, clean black suit. So should we get changed? Let's get changed. That gives you strength and agility plus one. That gives you charisma two. Let's put the glasses on. What the hell is the wig? What is that? How do you... Oh, why did I just inject myself? That's just some weird wig. Like Elvis Presley wig or something. Let's put on the... that one. That gives you radiation resistance. Yeah, let's leave that on. Might as well. But now we got glasses on. What's in this house? Interesting. This is weird music. What are the radio stations? We're on Diamond City. Wait, I just turned it off. Let me know if you want it turned off for the next episode, guys, by the way. And two caps added. Dirty black suit. Okay. These guys don't have a mirror, apparently. What's just been torn off the wall? Worry, 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 love is passing me by. Random music. Shotgun shell. What is that?
Worry, 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 woe is me.
Looking in the desk. Okay, I'm spending way too much time here. Let's get out of the house. Why is my character walking so slowly? Hello?
Codsworth.
Mr. Julian? Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they? She said,
I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Yeah, I'm gonna say he's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about
his glasses look so cool.
Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Oh dear.
I like these people already.
Oh good. Maybe you'll get along then and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain you're the home front.
This is Diamond City Radio and I'm
Well,
this is me, Travis. Anyway. Do you know someone who gambles? Then maybe this will make you laugh. Or... I guess it might make you really unhappy.
Okay, I feel like I'm moving really slowly.
Say, Winoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma was playing the number.
Like, did I press something?
Well, what do you know?
We found out. Yes, we did! We found out.
There we go, I fixed it. Ah, it's when you press caps lock. Makes you walk slowly. Safe. Unlock. Ah, oh, broke a bobby pin. Don't know about that area though. Surely. It's in exactly the same place. This makes no sense. I thought it should be random.
We found out. Yes, we know. We found out. Bless her soul.
Okay, we don't need any of that. There was nothing in there, was there? Nothing over here? Fucking tin can. Ooh, pipe pistol. Anything over here? Light. You gonna die? Thank you. What about the mailboxes? So, I'm guessing he said go south, didn't he? I'm running.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
I'm guessing I'm going to have to go that way. Right, guys, I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to literally call it here. This is going to be episode 1. Stay tuned for tomorrow for episode 2. It's going to be a bit shorter because now we're actually in the open. We can actually do stuff. Just episode 1 was the intro, like actually trying to build the character, and you're going to see like what you see now. Like, I'm going to see if I can fix like the frame rate drops because at the moment it's fluctuating between about 60 to about 40 frames per second. Yes. It's a bit weird, but probably, I'm sure there's going to be an update for it at some point. Oh, that's his little bike. Oh. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.